Picture this, a star that defies expectations, shrouded in mystery, and possibly on the verge of an explosive event that could shake the cosmos. In 2019, Betelgeuse shocked scientists when it mysteriously dimmed, sparking theories and leaving us hungry for answers. Fast forward to now, and this mesmerizing star is shining brighter than ever before, dazzling us with its radiant glow. Ladies and gentlemen, stargazers and space enthusiasts, welcome back to our mind-blowing cosmic journey. Today, we are diving into the captivating world of Betelgeuse, the star that's keeping scientists on the edge of their seats. Buckle up and get ready for a stellar adventure that will leave you in awe. Let's start with an overview of the last 4 years of its mind-blowing changes. The changes started happening in 2019 when it dramatically dimmed in brightness. At first, the scientists were puzzled, as an event like this can mean a lot of things. Now, you might be thinking, hey, stars brighten and dim all the time, right? Absolutely. But Betelgeuse isn't your average run-of-the-mill star. It's what we call a variable star, and it loves to keep us guessing. Just like a cosmic chameleon, Betelgeuse has been known to change its brightness over time, captivating astronomers for centuries. But recent observations have taken this celestial spectacle to a whole new level. It happened most likely due to a massive dust cloud released from the star's surface that was basically in a position blocking the star from our view. Now, the actual origin of this particular cloud is still unclear. And it was even suggested by one of the previous studies that it might have been a result of some kind of a really large object, like a planet, disturbing the surface of the star or even being swallowed by the star. Either way, though at the moment, this is still the best explanation. Imagine a star that's been around for hundreds of thousands of years, now teasing us with its incredible light show. Betelgeuse has been captivating human eyes for millennia. As ancient records reveal its once brighter and more golden appearance, and now with its latest twist in its cosmic tail, scientists are on the edge of their seats, speculating about what lies ahead. In last few months, scientists were left scratching their heads when they found out that this star, which normally shines with average brightness, decided to crank up its luminosity to the max. I'm talking about 50% brighter than usual. It's like Betelgeuse said, "Moreover stars, I'm about to steal the show." Stars are known to go through these wild cycles of bright, dim, bright, dim, and Betelgeuse is no exception. Let me introduce you to Mira, the original troublemaker in the variable star family. This star has been playing with astronomers' minds since way back in 1596. No wonder it's sometimes called the Star of Wonder. You see, this star doesn't just like to shine bright and fade away like your average celestial. Oh no, it loves to put on a show by expanding and contracting in size, like it's doing a cosmic dance routine. And guess what? This kind of behavior is actually pretty common in the starry neighborhood. Stars like Algol and a whopping 30 others that you can spot without any fancy telescope are known for their shape-shifting antics. But there are a few kickers. Betelgeuse decided to take it on the next level with a mind-boggling change that nobody saw coming. It went from zero to hero in the blink of an eye, throwing astronomers for a loop and leaving them dumbfounded. Talk about stealing the spotlight in the most unexpected way. Just take a look at this mind-boggling observations from the past couple of decades. Something fishy is going on with this star. Both its unexpected dips and recent bursts of brightness have astronomers buzzing with excitement. Why, you ask? Well, buckle up, because Betelgeuse is a prime candidate for one of the closest supernovae to ever grace our celestial neighborhood. Well, we'll have to understand first what's causing these extraordinary changes. Could Betelgeuse be preparing for a grand finale and put on the show of the millennia? An event that astronomers have been eagerly waiting. Are we on the verge of witnessing an astronomical event that will leave us in awe? The answer lies within the scientific community, where passionate researchers are tirelessly analyzing data, proposing theories, and unlocking the secrets of this enigmatic star. Now hold on, because the plot thickens with Betelgeuse. Ancient manuscripts spill the cosmic beans, revealing that this fiery celebrity was once a radiant showstopper, shining in a dazzling yellowish-orange hue. But wait for it, fast forward a couple of millennia and Betelgeuse has transformed into a striking shade of red. It's like watching a star age in fast forward mode. Now, before we get too carried away with interstellar excitement, we have to keep in mind that these ancient texts and recent observations are tantalizing, but not enough to draw firm conclusions. Previously, some scientific papers had even suggested that Betelgeuse might just be the ultimate slowpoke, with a whopping million years to go before it decides to put on a supernova spectacle. Imagine the patience required to wait for that cosmic fireworks show. But scientists have been brainstorming wild theories to crack the Betelgeuse code. And now, a recent paper has dropped a bombshell by uncovering a mind-boggling twist that nobody saw coming. Brace yourself, stargazers. Scientists have delved deep into the star's cosmic rhythm, dissecting its mesmerizing variability. Picture this, Betelgeuse has not one, not two, but a whopping four semi-regular cycles of brightness changes. We're talking about periods of approximately 185 days, 230 days, 420 days, and a mysterious lengthy span of 2200 days. These fluctuations, although not pinpoint precise, provide us with a captivating glimpse of Betelgeuse's dazzling dance. Now, here's where it gets even more captivating. Brace yourself for a mind-blowing revelation. That enigmatic 2200-day cycle might just be the star's fundamental mode, a key player in Betelgeuse's pearl-setting performance. But what does it mean for the star's age and revolution? Well, my curious friends, it could potentially reshape everything we thought we knew. Throw out any preconceived notions, including the star show alert scenarios. Because the scientists embarked on a daring mission, they meticulously compared all four periods and stumbled upon a fascinating correlation. What they discovered is reminiscent of a stellar grand finale, the stage known as core carbon burning, typically occurring toward the twilight of the star's life. But hold on tight, because it gets even more captivating. Their model seems to wonderfully explain the mysterious dimming event of 2019 along with the current dazzling brightening. Could this be the breakthrough we have been waiting for? If pieces of this cosmic puzzle aligns, Betelgeuse could be potentially becoming the leading contender for a galactic supernova, the spectacle that we stargazers have been yearning for. Just imagine this nearest supernova to grace our planet in centuries. Now, before you start envisioning doomsday scenarios, let's set the record straight. You won't be facing any immediate danger. Betelgeuse is over 550 light years away, providing us with a safe distance to witness this astronomical marvel. So, no need to panic. Instead, get ready for once-in-a-lifetime celestial show that will leave you breathless. The first thing we are going to detect is going to be a huge range of various neutrinos. Normally, we detect one or two. In this case, we are going to see millions, if not billions, all coming from the same direction, but none of them will affect us in any way. Picture this, the night sky ablaze with a star shining as bright as moon. Imagine stepping outside day or night and witnessing this cosmic phenomenon, illuminating our world for at least a few weeks or maybe about 6 months. After that, it will probably maintain its brightness. We are still going to see it to some extent, but it's mostly going to resemble a really bright star. A star that's going to become dimmer and dimmer every week and eventually disappear into nothingness. And what about the aftermath? As the brilliance fades, the iconic soldier of Orion within about a year is going to be gone completely. Instead, it's actually going to be a neutron star. but it's going to be very difficult to see it with any frequency except for maybe X-ray. But what about the things like radiation? Even though Betelgeuse's supernova is going to produce a lot of cosmic rays, the atmosphere of planet Earth is going to block most of them. And so, even though there might be some changes in the ozone layer, overall, I think it's going to be very minuscule. The supernova is going to make quite a lot of radioactive elements, such as iron, that in a few million years is going to be deposited in the planets and possibly even integrated into various types of lives. Well, the bad news here is it will probably take a while. That process of carbon burning might still take hundreds of years, and when it's finished, it will take at least 30 to 40 years before the star is actually going to go supernova. So possibly a few centuries from now at least, and let's assume that the actual calculations are correct, and that nobody finds any disagreements with this proposition. But as I mentioned, there's already one, at least. So why should you be excited about Betelgeuse's supernova? Well, apart from the jaw-dropping spectacle, this is a golden opportunity for scientists to unravel the secrets of stellar evolution up close. They'll be able to study the remnants of the explosion, delve into the chemistry of the cosmos, and gain invaluable insights into this life cycle of stars. For all the previous supernovae that we humans have experienced, our scientific capabilities were limited, and the world was much superstitious. But now, we are at the peak of our brilliance when it comes to astronomy. So, get ready to embark on this thrilling voyage with us as we continue to explore the universe's most captivating wonders. If you enjoyed this mind-bending adventure, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more mind-bending cosmic content. Until next time, keep your eyes to the sky and your curiosity soaring.